intersection of Yuma and Monument had a working structure fire. Flames out of the roof right there. We just pulled up on scene here. Do we have any information besides close in of the initial dispatch? We do know we have turning 1 to turning and 4 and 3 look like they're here. Engine 7, engine 8, truck 8, truck 1, hazmat 6. Squad 7 or another squad unit is here. I'm not sure at this time. Special squad 8 is here. Operations
the flames that were
showing out of the roof extinguished. There is some fire, some smoke inside.
So we're going to go attempt to go
closer to the Charlie side of the structure. Go here past truck 1.
So looks like he has some. It looks about, this is a little bad
end, Charlie, so I'm going to go back to the opposite side. So, it looks looks like we have engine one arriving on scene. I'm not entirely sure if they're on scene of this call or a completely separate call. Looks like they're on a separate call, so we're just gonna stand by over here until once they get closer to the actual scene. And again, we're still on the Bravo side.
So that's about it, it's going on the Bravo side.
We're gonna go back over to the Alpha side now. Really quick update, folks, the Alpha side. Most crews are outside of the structure. I believe Rescue 17 is still inside the structure at this time. It looks like Engine 2 just arrived, so we're gonna go over. I'm gonna get a quick glimpse of them in a second. Folks, I spoke with PIO Lieutenant Watkins a few moments ago. He did confirm that Engine 1, Engine 2, and Truck 10 were the second line of assignment. They were at Level 2 staging. Truck 10 just barreled into the scene here. So, lifted Level 2 staging. I do not know where Engine 1 is at this time. Sounds like they're going to start throwing the big ladders here. correction there. I believe they're just going to start doing some more roof operations and actually going to pull out the big aerial. Update. First fire investigator has arrived on scene, unless this unmarked white SUV over here is an investigator.
Highly doubt it, but you never know.
First fire investigator just arrived on scene.
Go ahead.
Sorry, folks.
Show me out of service until further notice.
Sorry, folks. That is the.
Copy. I'll show you out of service until further notice at 21:39.
Sorry about that, folks.
That is the radio app that 5280 Fire uses to communicate when we go on calls like this, or when we just are out of service as you to go on calls for whatever reason, as that photographer did go
out of service just then.
Just arrived on the scene, and I was able to confirm that the unmarked white SUV is a Colorado Springs Fire Department vehicle. My assumption is it is some sort of higher, some sort of unknown chief vehicle. Also looks like we're gonna start, they're starting to do some more operations on the Unfortunately, truck 10 is being released from the scene. I'm assuming the rest of the second alarm is going to be released as well. Again, I'm not entirely sure where engine 1 is parked at this time, but engine 2 is remaining on the scene. Actually scratched what I just said. Looks like truck 10's moving to the Charlie side. Starts to do some aerial ops, I'll definitely be back with that. So folks, we're gonna go for a little walk past the Delta side. We go past engine 8, past the heavy rescue. I believe I found engine 1. I'm not sure if you can see it, but there's a couple red flashing lights over there. We're gonna go figure out what unit that is. And it looks to me like engine 8 pulled these two supply lines all the way from past the corner. Ah, we did find engine 1. I think it's engine 1. We'll call it engine 1.